really, really cool. We've got literally every nation in Africa, I think, represented. So,
thank you.
Anyway,
good vibes, African Festival.
I used to come here as a guest.
Yeah.
But I came here today with my own business.
Necklace, and they say this is made out from elephant teeth and tusk and stuff.
That's right.
What's up? Good morning, people. Today, we are here in Sydney in Olympic Park. We're checking out the Africulture Festival here in Sydney. So keep your eye on the spot. Let's go see the vibes. What's up, brother?
Hey.
My man.
Hey, yo, Table S in the building representing. We're right here at the SD crew.
What's up, bro? Quick question, bro. Quick question before you guys go. What's happening?
Oh, nothing much, man.
What's your name?
My name's Christian.
Yeah?
I'm from Congo, like from the Democratic
From Congo.
Yeah.
And you're here today, what are you doing today?
I'm here to catch vibes, you know, see the people, see the cultures.
Yeah.
Eat some good food.
Nice. What are you looking forward to eat?
Jollof rice, man.
Jollof rice.
Yeah, 100%.
Hello. What's happening? What's your name?
My name's T.
Okay, hold that, T. And where are you from? What's your background, T?
I'm from Guinea and New Zealand.
Oh, Guinea and New Zealand?
Yeah.
That's what's up. Whereabouts in New Zealand are you from?
I'm from South Auckland.
Okay. Oh, anyway, enjoying the day?
Yes, yeah, going good so far.
Okay, big ups to Guinea. Big ups to where am I man from again? From the
Congo.
Big ups from Congo.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you guys. Hello. How's it going?
Hey, I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. What's your name?
Daya.
Daya.
Yeah.
And what's your name?
Esther.
This your lovely mom?
Yes, this is
Esther.
My
and she's responsible for all these crafts here.
These beads, so they're all handmade.
Look at this. Look at these people. Check this out. Beautiful work. All hand done, handmade by this lovely woman here.
Thank you.
Taste of Africa artwork. As you can see, for you people at home that don't know, this is the flag of South Sudan, one of the newest nations on the planet. Anyway, what's the vibes here today?
No, really, really cool. We've got literally every nation in Africa, I think, represented. So come down, check the Africulture Festival. There's lots of food, there's lots of things for you to buy, lots of dancing happening. So come and check it out.
Is this one of the biggest African gathering in Australia?
In Sydney, I think it's the biggest one. I think they do it every year. Obviously, because of COVID, the last 2 years, they haven't been able to do it. But it's a yearly thing that they do here.
Okay, thank you so much.
Awesome.
And good luck.
Thank you.
So people, like I say, we're catching vibes here on Africulture Day here in Sydney. Awesome vibe, a lot of people, a lot of food, beautiful colors. And today I'm talking to a brother here from, let me turn the camera around. My brother from, where are you from?
I'm from Tanzania.
What's your name?
Benedict.
Benedict.
Yeah. Yeah.
And how long have you been in Australia?
5 years, mate.
Okay, is there a message you want to send to the people here about the vibes today?
Oh, they shouldn't miss this, man. They should come here. We're just getting started this morning. Then afternoon is going to be fire. Evening will be even more fire. Come here and enjoy African vibe, brothers and sisters. Are you having fun, Uso?
Hey! Man,
yeah,
my man's on to it. Yeah, your Uso's having fun here. Hanging with my African peoples here.
Yep.
Beautiful day, beautiful
really
day.
Beautiful,
it's a beautiful
man.
Day.
Really beautiful.
And you people need to come and check this out. If you miss out
here.
This year, come next year,
no,
right?
They shouldn't miss. Let them reschedule their issues to come here today, man. It's happening. No regrets.
Well, it's getting to that time, getting hungry, and believe me, it's long lines here, long lines. People want to go get their jollof, get some good African food, and it's a lot of people, excellent vibe. How's it going? What's happening, sister?
Hi.
This is your photographer.
Yeah.
See, this is the photographer. Can you show the camera your can show, look at that. Look at this, that's what you call a camera. So, are you a photographer?
I am.
So, hello photographer.
Hello, my name's Anne.
Your name's Anne?
Yes.
And you are from?
Uganda in East Africa. So I'm from northern Uganda to be precise.
And can show the people the camera, look at this.
I can show
this
people
the beast.
Camera.
This is a beast.
Yeah, this is my baby, so wow. I've taken it around the world.
Around the world?
Yes.
You see, we're moving with bosses right today. Today we're in the winner's circle. In Africulture Day, we're meeting a lot of great people, amazing people. And so, describe the vibes today.
Actually, it's really harmonious. I love the fact that it's actually a beautiful day for once here in Sydney. It's been a little while. And I think everyone is really just here to enjoy the day, to be able to be with one another, find out about each other's cultures. I love the vibe of the fact that it's African people, but also Australians. It's people from Asia. It's just a whole mix of cultures, which is really stunning today.
That's it. It's all about the cultures. You know, it's all about mixing it up and also exposing other people in Australia to African culture.
Correct. You know? And the African culture is so diverse. I mean, it's one continent, but there's 54 countries, and even within those same countries, there's, you know, hundreds and thousands of tribes. So everybody has their own piece of history, piece of culture that they bring with them when they come to Australia. And this is a fantastic opportunity for all of us to be able to share those little pieces of us that, you know, we brought with us when we came here.
Right now I'm standing in line for the Somali food. I'm gonna get me some Somalian food and I will show you people. That's what's up. Look, the line sort of died down a little bit. So, a lot of people here. So I'm in a line to get some food. That's what's up. Gotta have food. Then we can continue this vlog. And man, it's really, the vibes here are awesome. I've met so many people from different cultures, I mean different parts of Africa as well as Australia. So I really recommend you people to check this show out next year, because this is every year, once a year here in our Olympic Park, and that's a stadium there. So if you're in Sydney, you're familiar with the Olympic Stadium. That's where the Bulldogs rugby league team usually play their games. But we're not about the Bulldogs, you know, we're about New Zealand Warriors, that's what's up. And big up to the Dolphins. Fins up. Always Dolphins. That's what's up. Big up to Tuatanga Vailoa. That's my man, QB1, Miami Dolphins. That's why I'm all up in the Dolphins gear. Fins up. Well, the line for the Ethiopian food is a lot shorter than the line for the Somalian food. So that's why I'm here. Ethiopian food wins out because the line is a lot shorter. I would have loved to try some Somali food, but hey, I'm here in the Ethiopian corner. Looks great, looks good. So that looks like it's me. See, I'm really close to the food now. Before I was like 50 meters away from the food, but now I'm only like two steps away from the food. Okay, give me a little bit, okay.
Everything.
Yeah.
$15.
So today, I'm trying out Ethiopian. I'm vlogging right now.
Oh, nice. And you get two complimentary bread.
Yeah. So I'm trying out Ethiopian food for the first time. So there's lovely people here hooking me up. There it goes, the plate, and I'm gonna show it to you people.
Okay.
Okay, guys, thank you.
You need fork or a spoon?
Oh, fork or spoon, or you're gonna eat it.
Okay.
And the plate, the tissue, how much?
Okay, thank you.
$15.
This look yummy, looks delicious. So let's do it. Thanks, brother.
Have fun, enjoy.
Yeah. So there we go. We got some food. Let's go sit down, and as you can see, this is our plate. Don't ask me what's on it, because I just got them to give me a plate, and they put a little bit of everything in it. And I don't know what this this stuff here. See that? It looks like it's like some sort of pancake type thing. But let's give it a go. How about this? Okay, not bad. Pretty nice. And all different time. If somebody knows what this is called, leave it in the comment section. But tastes pretty good. So dip a little bit of that. Gonna use our hands in, you know how we do it. Well, definitely. And I'm gonna taste, take a very tasty, very, very tasty. Recommended, highly recommended, from Cause I Can. So I'm gonna get down to my food and I will see you guys soon. Just had a feed, just had some food. I had Ethiopian food, first time, and it was great. It's awesome, amazing. You people need to try it. And we're out here, still a lot of people, still heaps of people here. Unfortunately, there's a lot of music happening, and the bad thing about having a lot of music is getting it on my channel, because I'm not allowed stuff that's copyright, so I'm trying to avoid that. Good vibes over here. You know the vibes. Hello.
Hi.
Hey, homegirl.
Hi.
Let me get you on my channel. What's happening today?
Hi, so we're at Africulture 2022. We haven't had it for 2 years, but now we're back, bigger and better.
Yeah. Tell the people your name.
My name is Ruth.
And what's your background?
I'm Ethiopian.
You know what? I just had Ethiopian food.
How was it?
Great.
Yeah.
I had this like a pancake kind of stuff.
Injera?
Injera,
yeah.
Yeah, it's nice and soft, and they put the food on top of that.
Yeah, it's awesome.
Injera. Heaps of people still.
Good. Big man thing.
What's up, brother?
Cool, bro.
What's your name?
Ice Cold Baba.
Yeah.
Right here.
Ice Cold Baba.
Yeah.
Whoa, ice cold.
Ice cold, bro. Freezing, you know?
Yeah, where you from, brother?
Oh, I'm from Sydney here, Maryland, bro.
Yeah, what's your background?
Originally, I'm from Sierra Leone, West Africa.
Sierra Leone?
Yeah.
What's up, from?
From West
Free
Africa,
town.
Bro. Free town. Oh, how do you know?
Man, we know these things.
This guy.
Yeah. So what's the vibes today, brother?
Bro, the vibes today is Africulture. If you come around here, you can meet Ghanaians, you can meet Nigerians, you can meet everyone from Africa. Basically, people come from Brisbane, Melbourne, just to come for this festival. It happens every year, but for the past 2 years, it's been like Corona, as you know.
Yeah.
So it's been like, you know, like, it's been like cut off. But this is the first time everyone's get back together. So yeah, as you can see, I used to come here as a guest,
yeah.
But I came here today with my own business. So that's how it is,
up.
You know?
That's what's up.
We switch up.
That's what's up.
Today, the way I can put it today is, bro, good vibe, good energy, and good people, good food, and good haircut.
Yeah.
So it's a great day.
That's what's up. Look, my man's even got, look, he got his TikTok stuff here.
Yeah.
Ready to go. Yeah.
Everywhere.
This brother, look, he's got the barber chair.
Yeah.
Got the barber chair. Look at that. My man's got the chair.
Look at everything, man. Here comes to Maryland, bro.
Come to Maryland, my shop. We'll pull up on Maryland, brother.
171 Pitt Street, Maryland. You come there. If you see my boy's name, you get discount.
Okay.
For sure. Yeah, my boy here, man. Pull up on me at Olympic Park. I'm an Ice Cold Barber. Yeah, check me out on Facebook and Instagram, Ice Cold Barber.
Yeah.
He is right here. May I follow him on YouTube as well?
How are you, brother?
Yeah, good, bro. I'm good.
Yeah, what's your name?
My name is Chief High Chief Edison Anago.
High Chief Edison. Yes. I see that you got a fan there. Can you show the people?
Yeah.
So look, he's over here, says High Chief Bar Edison.
Edison.
How do you say the other one?
High Chief Barista Edison.
Anogu.
Anogu.
Ogumba.
Ogumba.
Okay. Now, which part of Nigeria are you from?
I'm from Igbo tribe in Nigeria.
Yes.
Yeah. So Igbo tribe is one of the three major ethnic tribe in Nigeria.
Yes.
And that's where I come from.
Yeah, I love your attire. You can see, look at this lovely outfit. My man, he's dressed up like this. They're having a fashion show today, right?
We have been doing this annually.
Yeah.
Last time I was here, I think I came first last time during the fashion parade.
Oh, that's it. I'm rolling with champions today.
Yeah, I took the first position and I'm here today.
Oh, so you're defending your title.
Exactly. I'm here to represent the Igbo nation then and Nigeria at large.
As you can see, we're rolling in the winner's circle. That's what's up. We stay bossing up. So we're rolling with the bosses today.
Sure.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Thank you.
And good luck. What's good?
We're just chilling here.
Love the Miami Dolphins. Get down, man.
Thank you.
Anyway.
Good vibes. African festival.
Oh, you got African blood in you, right?
Yes.
Which part of Africa?
Take a guess.
Nigeria.
No.
Zimbabwe, South Africa.
South Africa.
South Africa.
Yes. I'm from Ghana.
Ghana, Ghanaian, Black Stars in the area.
Yeah.
We got Black Star. We got Black Star in the area right now. So from Ghana, from where in Ghana? Let me see. Accra?
No.
No, not Accra?
Kumasi.
Oh, Kumasi. I know about that place because I watch a lot of African YouTube.
Yes, nice.
I know. Do you know Wodamaya?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, well, Wodamaya, I blame you for me doing this.
Right.
You inspired me too much, so I had to get my own camera and do my thing.
Okay.
Hey, Wodamaya, I'm talking to you, Wodamaya. Mr. Wodamaya, you've inspired me to do a YouTube channel. I'm in Africulture here at Olympic Park, catching the vibes of a taste of Africa from Sydney, Australia.
Yeah.
So today, you know, like I always do, is vibing with people. What's happening, bro?
Hey, man, how's good? This is Chai.
Okay, where you from?
I'm from Zambia originally.
Okay.
And I'm Jacqueline from Zambia as well. We've got a store here, Liseli Creations. So we're just out here. It's a beautiful day. So we've got Southern African necklaces. That's called the Zulu necklace.
Oh, Zulu necklace, okay.
Yeah. And then we've got the traditional headbands, tribal headbands. You can just wear it on your forehead.
Like one you got on there?
Or like the mannequin.
Yeah.
And then we've got traditional beads as well that you can put in your hair, just like this one.
Okay, do you want to show it to the camera?
Yeah. Those are the traditional beads.
What is this called?
This is just fashion beads.
Fashion beads.
Yeah, you can put them on braids or dreadlocks, like the mannequins wearing. Yeah, and I've got those down as well. And we've got African print in our shop. Basically, you can make whatever attires you want. And So
what's the vibes today? Describe in one word, what is the vibes today?
Vibe is amazing. It's
amazing.
Beautiful, yeah.
Sun is out, everybody's having fun.
But gee, one word, describe the vibes.
Oh.
Beautiful.
Beautiful
day.
That's it.
Beautiful people,
That's beautiful day.
Beautiful colors of Africa. Everybody is presenting where they come from. Good to see people out after 2 years being shut down. The Africulture is back. And we are back here as Liseli, doing it like we always do every year. Hope everybody has a good time. And then, we'll see what happens today. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Right,
and good luck to the shop. Let me just take some quick...
Hello.
So you can see there's some beautiful dresses here, traditional African wear. So if you want to get down and get out to your next African party.
This is called Kaba.
This is called what?
Kaba.
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 Yes, C-A-B-A.
And what country
are you
from?
From Cameroon.
Cameroon.
So this is one of the things we pride ourselves with in Cameroon.
Okay.
We wear it for different events, to work, to official meetings.
Yeah.
And yeah, and you can wear it with high heels or
yeah.
you can wear it with flat shoes.
So today was amazing. Great food, great vibe, awesome people. Met a lot of different people. But the noise was hectic. So hopefully I don't get a strike for copyright for some of the music that was going on in the background. Hope I don't get a strike for my videos for that. And thank you. Make sure you subscribe if you haven't already. Tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend, because you can, because I can. All this day in the boss lane. That's what's up. Thank you so much. Salute.